lead you on. Not looking for something steady, not ready for that. I'm the best thing that has ever happened to you. Hi guys, good morning. Saglit lang, kunin muna natin yung mga display sa ating screen kasi hindi ako makapag-concentrate. Ayan. Good morning, guys! It's Saturday, so happy weekend. Umuulan siya kanina, pero ngayon, nag-stop naman na siya. I mean, may konti pa rin ulan, pero it wasn't like earlier na medyo malakas siya because I was out earlier, nagkape ako dyan. I wasn't starting vlogging yet, pero ngayon, konti na lamang siya. So, anyways, happy Saturday. Hindi ko nga lang alam yung date. Ang alam ko lang is Shubaro ngayon kasi wala tayong pasok since yesterday. And, yep, it's already... Ay, anong oras na? 20 minutes bago mag 2 o'clock. So, kailangan na nating umalis. Where are we going? Well, magpapaputol ako ng buhok, guys. Kasi, kita nyo naman ang buhok ko and nandito na. And, kailangan ko yung paputulan kasi mahaba na siya. So, alam nyo ba na yung aking buhok is napakabilis humaba, makapal, and hindi siya obvious talaga na like super buhaghag. Kasi medyo may pagkaano yung buhok ko pa, bagsak siya ba? Kaya marami ang nagagandahan. Well, I also love my hair. Kasi ano nga siya, yung parang lagi lang siyang, ano ba, yung, ano tawag dyan? Yung always lang ba siya like ganito ko? O, diba? Parang silky kasi masyado yung buhok ko ba? Pero mabaga. Kanang makapal siya ba? Kaya I always maintain cutting it. Pupuntahan natin ngayon is a new parang salon. Kasi yung always kong pinupuntahan is where nagpapaputol din si Javi. But this time, I wanna try the new one. Yun yung tinatawag na cutters. Si one, mura lang siya. And two, medyo mas bata kasi yung mga nagtatrabaho doon. So, gusto ko lang i-try on how they cut hairs and how will they cut mine. Right, Bella? Good morning, Bella, my love. Hi, hi. Humorn. Say hello, alasama. Gordon, Gordon, Medera. Nang kumakain siya, guys. Wala siya sa mood. And, Habi is here.
Hi, guys. How are you?
Nagpa-piano lesson siya, guys. Kaya, gusto ko lang makita ninyo na meron na naman tayong binili na magagandang rose. Alam nyo naman, pag weekend, bumibili tayo ng rose and orange yung ating pinili. And then, last week, I also bought this pink flowers na napakaganda din. And our kusina is already naligpit na except dito, which is yung egg boiler namin. Kasi, hindi kumaabot ang paglalagan niya kasi super taas. And so, yeah. Linis na. Ayan, dito nagpe-pray na siya, guys. Wait, wait, wait. Ay, kain ka ba? Okay, 1, 2, 3, go!
Something, yeah. I've been practicing.
But that was good! Ting, ting, ting! Hoy, si PR! Guys, umulan naman siya bigla nung lumabas kami ba? Diba sabi ko kanina carry lang kasi yung ulan is ano lang siya, yung hindi siya ganun ka uwi kumpara ng very early. Ay, umulan naman siya bigla. Kaya minsan talaga sasabi ko, hindi na nga lang ako magsasalita kasi nag-jinx talaga lagi pagka nang gagaling sa acne. So, ayun, maulan siya, guys. Tignan nyo naman. Are you going to cut your hair, huh?
Me? No.
Hindi, yung car.
Only you.
Alam ka naman yung sasakyan na magpaputol, di ba siyempre siya ang tinatanong ko. Grocery time! We need milk! Kailangan din natin ng milk, tapos cut tayo ng letrama. School. And then, I need something for school, and it is here. This one, like I lock this. 20.
Guys, hi, welcome back. We just arrived and this is our grocery haul. Bam!
Ay, nako, grocery haul na naman. Ayan, may konting ilaw. Nakapagupit na ko, yes. Medyo mahaba pa din naman si inyong paningin. Pero para sa akin talaga, maiksi na to. And the most important for thing for me is, hindi na siya mabigat sa feeling. Because my hair is really thick and it's heavy. Sabi niya talaga sa akin, sure ka ba talaga na papuputulan mo? Sabi ko, oh, kaya ako nandito. So sabi niya, kasi ang ganda ng buhok mo. Sinusuklay niya, sinusuklay. Tapos sabi niya, oh, tapos ang ano pa, ang kapal pa ng buhok ko. Sabi ko, kaya nga ako nandito kasi makapal. Tapos sinusuklay na naman sa suklay. Tapos sabi niya, they are also glut, which is parang ano, glut po yung English, slippery, or something like, it's yeah. Shiny ba? Yeah. Slippery, na parang shiny. Tapos sabi ko, oo, yun lang din naman yata ang gusto ko sa buhok ko. Sabi niya, sure ka talaga na papuputulan mo? Sabi ko, oo nga. So, ito na yung resulta niya. Ewan ko kung natatandaan nyo kung paano siya kahaba nung nakaraan. Tapos ito, guys ba, yung madumi dito na nahulugan ng gatas kanina ngayon. Sa ano ko lang napansin ba? Doon lang sa parlor. Sabi ko talaga, may dumi pala yung sweater ko, hindi ko man lang napalit. Kebs na nga lang, uy. Eh, di ba nakita nyo naman na hanggang dito to, yung buhok ko nung bago tayo nag-vlog, di ba? Ngayon, dito na siya. So, I'm so happy na. Do you like my hair, my love?
Yes. Perfect height. Perfect length for me. Wait. Yes, ba. It's true, ma. White guys? Yes, listen to the guys. They always think it's very good.
So, ayun na. Ewan ko, tignan nga natin sa ano. Tignan natin sa banyo kasi mas maganda ang ilaw doon eh. Try natin tignan. Ayun, wala pa rin naman. E, ano ko nga yung ISO is itaas ko. Ayan, medyo clear na siya. Oh, ayan. Ganyan na siya ka ano, guys. Ganyan na siya ka iksi. Naglitawakan ko to para makita ninyo. Dito na siya. O, diba? Yan na yung buhok natin. Charan! Is maiksi na. O, diba? Mahappy na ako kasi it's maiksi na. Guys! Hubby is already starting dinner!
Yes,
so, ginagawa niya na ngayon yung meat and then ilalagay lang naman niya tong taco powder dyan. Tapos, ito yung ating gagamitin tonight. And then, of course, ilalagay natin ito. Napakadali lang ng ating dinner. We are just going to make...
Not sure.
Kumain siya.
What do we call this dish?
Nachos. Okay, kayo.
Okay, kayo. So we're gonna add the spice mix. No, we don't make our own because it's Saturday. Everyone is tired, so that's why we take the easy way, you know. So that's why.
Oi.
What did you do now, babe?
Yung ating meat is ready na. Alam niyo naman, guys, ang mga pagkain namin, hindi komplikado. Kasi ayaw namin ng ano, stress.
Yeah.
So, siyempre, ilalagay mo lang yan dyan sa...
Mm-hmm.
Sa top ng ating ano.
Wow, looks lovely, babe.
Wow. As if yeah. Naman ang hirap-hirap, guys. Ang dali-dali lang nito, Diyos me, yung marimar. 20 minutes, ready na lahat.
Mm.
I do efforts, though, with food when also we have to, like, celebrate something, or if we have visitors, or if we feel like we have a lot of time to make some food, then we, you know, make something. But other than that, on weekends or weekdays that we are like busy, we never stress.
No.
Food.
10 minutos.
So ako guys, okay, can you keep this? I'm a vlogger. Char. So guys, ako tapos na ako maligo and yeah, taong bahay lang tayo today. Okay lang naman yan. I know you would be like, okay lang yan, shesh. So, naglaba ako guys, after ako maligo, I'm washing the 40 kasi alam nyo na, weekend, tayo ay maglalaba para fresh ang ating mga damit the next day. Pero 40 lang yan. So later, yung mga pambahay, ida-dryer lang din naman natin. And then we will eat again here sa sofa. Alam nyo naman, dyan lang tayo kumakain. Huwag nyo naman kami i-judge. Kasi, wala lang. Okay, bye. Tan 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 tan.
Yeah.
Okay, that looks good. That looks really, really good. So, yan lang yung ating dinner, guys. Alam nyo naman, as I said earlier, we do not complicate our food. So, that's just perfection. We're gonna eat it together with... What are we going to eat with it? We're going to eat salad with it.
Salad, taco sauce, corn, creme fraiche, no?
Roma.
That's sour cream.
I guess so.
Something,
yeah.
Something.
So
I'm gonna enjoy it with a cold beer, and Trace is gonna have some
Cola Zero. So we just have to let that cool down a bit, 5 minutes, and then we're gonna
Mangamnata.
2,000 years later.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Do you notice something new in my face? I already have glasses, y'all!
Yeah! Brighter than ever!
Char!
Yeah.
Ang paningin ko brighter. So, ayan guys. Ay! Na-expose ang aking pempwa! Meron akong isang pikita, guys, no? So, meron tayong isang pimple. But anyways, I already have glasses. Actually, kahapon ko pa siya nakuha sa, matawag doon sa, what's, Briller Shop? It's the, ano ba, sa,
optic eh.
Sa, basta nakuha ko siya kahapon, and then, I didn't use it earlier while I was vlogging because I was a bit shy, you know. It's my first official vlog na meron na akong glasses, and it's nice to have it on kasi I feel like everything is just crystal clear. It's like, wow, para ako yung newborn na bata, and then first time ko nakakita. To make the story short, I already have my glasses,
yes.
And I'm still adjusting to the fact that I have one. Kahapon was kind of like the worst day because I felt like dizzy. I don't know if it's normal, but it is what I felt. Para akong nahihilo, and then I felt like my eyes was heavy. I felt like the lens was wrong, but I also heard it from like the specialist itself doon sa store na talagang ganun daw yung nararamdaman mo on the first day. And also a big shout out to my tweenie, my cousin Chean.
Shout out to Chean.
Thank you so much kasi she told me that on my first few days it would be weird and I would be adjusting a lot, and I also need to like rest my eyes from time to time. So thank you so much for the advice, tweenie. I love and miss you.
We miss you.
And Habby just finished playing games with my heart. Quick playing games with my heart.
No, just
my heart. My heart. I should have known from the start. Tama ba lyrics? No. And then obviously we are done having dinner, pero after namin nag-dinner, nagligpit kami ng kusina kaya malinis na siya tignan. Alam niyo naman guys na we never leave our kitchen nang hindi malinis, and then I decided to work, and then si Habby is naglaro nga siya. And also nauto ako ni Habby guys na ano nga daw, bagay sa akin kasi alam niya na naninibago ba ako. Tapos pag tinatawanan niya ako ba guys, naiinis ako. And also, yung nilabhan ko kanina guys dito, just to update you, is nandito na siya sa dryer. Kasi yung mga pambahay nandito na. And then yung nilalabhan natin dito are the whites naman, which is hindi namin normally din na dryer kasi ayaw ko. Yung mga pantulog lang at saka pambahay. And then the rest of the nilabhan ko is here, nakasampay na din siya. So, it was still a productive day for me. Hi, Bella. Say hi to the people. Wish everyone a happy weekend. Wala na namang chika sa Bella, guys. So, ayun. It's really good to have glasses on because I could, like, see everything already. Like, not everything, everything. But now, if you would ask me what time is it, I could easily say that it's 22:34. But then, if I don't have glasses on, it's a bit blurry. Of course, I already know the time because I just checked it, but I could really see the difference. So I'm very, very, very happy with my glasses.
Yes. So now you can finally see me clearly.
Yes.
And see how ugly I am.
Char. No, not really. Char. My love for you has always been clear since the day I met you.
Sure.
I'm
not so used that you have glasses, so.
Yeah, I know. Sometimes, guys, when we are kissing, char. SP.
Ang programang ito ay rated SPG.
SPG? Ano yun? TikTok matubay ang kailangan ng mga kemembler koko. Is ganun siya, like sumasagi ito. Yeah. Ayun lang guys, I just want to let you all know that yeah, I already have glasses on. And I didn't put it earlier because I was kind of like shy. But then, I just also want to let you know that yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, I'm already getting old and I'm wearing glasses. And we aren't doing anything much anymore. It would just be like this the whole time. We would be sitting next to each other and maybe watch a movie. I don't know. So I guess we just have to close our vlog. Yes.
Then we're gonna end the vlog. So I'm Chris.
Tracy here. And thank you so much guys for watching our vlogs and for supporting this channel. Do not forget to
subscribe down below on the button here or there, and hit the notification bell, ring a ding ding cling a ling ding, and give us a thumbs up, or thumbs up as the Filipinos say, right? And then leave us a comment down below and share your video with your family members, friends, whatsoever, internet, whatsoever, blah
wait,
blah blah.
Wait, the camera is very heavy. Oh my god, you aren't helping me. Okay, there you go.
And yeah, that's about it.
Yeah, that's about it. So yeah, thank you so much guys and have a happy weekend, and we will see you
next time.
Good night everybody.
Good night.
Have a happy weekend. Try long.